video is about data structures and classical data structures. Before going to the topic, let's just see what is a data structure. And మనం ఎప్పుడైనా సినిమా హాల్కి వెళ్ళినప్పుడు ఒక టైప్ ఆఫ్ టికెట్ తీసుకున్న వాళ్ళకి ఒక రోలో కూర్చోమని, ఇంకో టైప్ ఆఫ్ టికెట్ తీసుకున్న వాళ్ళకి ఇంకో రోలో కూర్చోమని అలాంటి డివిజన్స్ ఉంటాయి. సో దాట్ డివిజన్స్ ఆర్ త్రూ ఆర్గనైజింగ్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ ఇన్ డిఫరెంట్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ వేస్ త్రూ టికెట్స్. అండ్ దిస్ ఆర్గనైజింగ్ ఇన్ అవర్ సిస్టమ్ లాంగ్వేజెస్ వీ విల్ కాల్ ఎస్ డేటా స్ట్రక్చర్. దట్ ఈస్ ఆర్గనైజింగ్ ఆఫ్ డేటా and their operations into a particular module or storing of data is called as data structure. To be literally or technically we called as how the organization of data takes place and its storing takes place in the system is called a data structure. And so data structure means the organizing of data, how the data is organized in the system and how we store the data in the system and its operations. Let's take what these data structures, why we need this data structure is because for the processor speed. To maintain the speed of the processor we need the data structures. How? Because when we organize the data into a particular way, it makes the system to easily search or merge or any modifications we can do easily. So it literally gives the processor speed up and makes its work easier. So the data structure gives the advantage of processor speed. And as the data is organized in a different fashion or organized in a and stored, it is used for reusability. It is same that reusability is that we can use the stored data many times. And the other advantage of data structure is its data abstraction. I should fuck her in the best.